Find the total surface area of the cell. So this is the question from physics. Let's import math module. So we do not import all, just from math we import pi. Only pi is needed here. So height is assigned float because it will be a floating number. After that, just say that height is equal to, or height is assigned to this. After that, radius and r is assigned. These are the circles. Assign this 2, this is the formula, 2 multiply pi multiply r by 2. So just remove these pieces. This is the formula. After side, it has a side as well. 2 multiply pi multiply radius multiply height. This is the actual formula of side. Now area is assigned to circles plus side. Now we just print this. Area is, just round off. We just round off this because we have imported the math module. Now it is ready. Let's run this. Okay, hide this. Let's have 10. Radius, let's have 2.5 because we have floating number here. Area is 196.35.